shoulder blades back and down, pull the elbows wide and hold, shoulder blades back and down, elbows wide and hold. The big mistake that most people make is the inability to retract and depress the scapula, but then also most patients are going to want to pull with their hands, getting their hands wider than their elbow, which is going to put a lot of stress on the shoulder. We want to feel as though my arm moves in the same plane as the band. My hands are relaxed and just happen to be attached. I can hold on with the fingertips because it's not the hands that are doing the pulling, it's the mid-back that's doing the pulling. We can alternate hand positions, thumb up, palm down, or the most difficult one for most people, thumbs down, shoulders retract and depress, elbows back, feel the activity between the shoulder blades and the back.